Welcome to my channel, guys, to everything. Today we're going to learn how to write an application letter for a job. How to write an application letter for a job. Today we're going to learn how to write an application letter for a job. To write an application letter for a job, all you have to do is that your application letter for a job be written with a professional business or formal letter format, which starts with. So your application letter for a job is a formal letter. It's not an informal letter, it's a formal letter. So it begins with your own address. Your address begins with your own address and your address's address. After your own address, you write your address of the person you are writing to. You put your salutation, you put the body of the letter, the opening paragraph, second paragraph, third paragraph, and the closing paragraph. So the body of your letter have the opening paragraph, second paragraph, top paragraphs, and the closing paragraph, and also must have also a complimentary closing and a signature. So these are also signature. So these are the how you have to how to write your application letter for a job vacancy of a job. So first of all, your own address. If you have ever scribbled any formal letter in your life, it will be natural to just start off with your address at the top right hand side of the page. This is the standard, although some format might have it at the left hand side, including your contact information, phone number, email address, residential address, and the date. So these are what you write in your address. You put what your address, you put your email address. That your address will have your phone number, and even the date has to be in the address. So you put your date, your residential address, your email address, and your phone number. So on your address's address, what you do is that it is pretty much easy, as you also know that on the left hand side of the page, add your employee's contact information or the human resource manager's contact information, depending on who you are addressing the letter to. Most time, it is not always the human resource personnel that handles the recruiting. So the managing director might just choose to handle it or on a short-term basis. So whoever you are addressing it to, make sure that you do what? You put the person's contact details of the employer. If it's HR, it's the MD, whoever it is. So make sure that you put the person's address on there. So the next one is the salutation. So as a rule of thumb, and a courtesy demands, you must salute your prospective employer or human resource manager. So for a salutation, you use your employer's last name with the preface "Dear Mr. or Mrs. Miss Prof. Doctor. Engineer. Senator," or whatever the person's premise is. The last day of the premise, just use it there for the person. You are addressing the letter, so that is sort of salutation. As the case may be, for example, "Dear Professor Curtis," or "Dear Mrs. Anna." However, if you are not sure of the gender, profession, or status of your employer, you can make do with generic salutation like "Dear Sir" / "Ma." So you can put "Dear Sir" / "Madam," or just that's how it's supposed to be. That's your under salutation. That's under salutation. Okay, under the body of your letter, what you have to do, you have to put your opening paragraph. In this paragraph, you will state the position you are applying for and where you saw the job advert. It serves as the introductory session and should be brief. So the second paragraph should be, this is like the core of the letter. Here you will state why you are applying for the job and how you fit the description perfectly. So here is where you make it stand. You have to state as the core of the letter. You state why you are applying for the job and why you fit in that position. So you can also add some minor details or the information you gather about the company's values as part of what you stand for and what you will be doing while you are working. This will give you an edge. Third paragraph. This paragraph is sequel to the second paragraph, where you can add a few of your skills you possess, which are in line with what the company wants, with your skills having a potential synergy with what the company does, it makes your HR feel like you are someone to be taken seriously. The reason for this third paragraph is to ensure you don't get your letter cluttered and choked up with words, which will make readability a major problem. So this is why you have to split it into a paragraph. The spacing will enhance readability and make it look professional. The final closing paragraph. In this final paragraph, you can express your gratitude in advance, although this will not guarantee your due consideration. It is just a formal courtesy to show how appreciative you can always be. So you can also offer a follow-up information when you can be contacted or interviewed. So completely closing, you remember the orthodox "yours sincerely" in letters right. This is the part where you use it and add your name after it. Signature. After the completely closing, you can wrap the entire letter up with your signature, either handwritten or scanned. So this is a sample of, I'm giving a sample of application letter that you need to know. Let me bold it so I can see very well. Let me increase this so I can see it very well. So now this is a sample of the letter that we want you to know. So you see this person, Johnson Donaldson. You can see how he put his what his address. He puts what his phone number. Yeah, he put what his email address. So if you are typing the letter like this one is typed, make sure you put your name, you put your address, your phone number, and your email address as what? As your address, your own address. So if you come here, this place now is the address of your what? Of the employer, the person that wants to hire you. That is the address. So after that, you put date. You could see date here. So the person that wants to hire you, you put the address of the company that wants to hire you. If you know the person's name or the company's name, the address and all that, you have to put it here. So that after that, now you see the salutation now. Dear Mr. Giholi. So that is the master. So you see where they are writing it. I didn't say you copy what is here verbatim, but that is just a clue, a guide, a sample showing you how it can be done. I'm writing to apply for the programmer position advertised in the Times Union. As requested, I enclose a complete job application, my certification, my resume, and 3 references. You see, so the role is appealing to me, and I believe that my strong technical experience, educational, may be highly competitive candidate for this position. My key strengths that would support my success is in this position include what? I've successfully designed, developed, and supported life use application. I strive constantly for excellence. I provide exceptional contribution to customer service for all customers. These are this, you know, how it's supposed to be, how your letter should look. I won't read everything there. You can see the paragraph, the first paragraph, second paragraph, and top paragraph. And you can see the closing and all that. So after that, you are sincerely, you do this one. You put, if you, here, if you are, if it's electronic like this, if you are typing on wall like this, all you have to do, sign somewhere, you know, like, you know, where you can sign, using, and put it, and scan it, you can use your hand to scan, to write your signature, and scan that signature, and input it here. And now, once you sign your signature now in the paper, you can scan it, and you drop it here, like, as if it's a picture. So the signature will be showing here, signature. So very, very important. So this is a sample that we are showing now, how you can do what, how to write application, you know, for application letter for a job. How to write a presentation for a job. So that's how it's done. So next one, this is another sample again, you know, showing you what, you know, here, you know, in full format. This one shows you this one. Maybe you know, you see how everything's written. Put your address, doctor, and all that. So you can see how this other one is now. After I put your written signature, put the signature there. Yeah, and all that. So I believe this tutorial is helpful to you. So let me do a summary of what you need to do in writing application again. Now, first of all, you have to do what we call your own address. So your own address, put your address, put the addresses, address, that is the employer, contact and address. Also put the salutation. Don't forget the body of the letter, opening paragraph, second paragraph, top paragraph, and also the final closing paragraph. And don't forget to put your competitor closing, like yours sincerely, add your signature, and you are good to go. You know, so this is a sample that I have shown you on how to do what, how to apply for a job, how to write an application letter for a job. I hope this tutorial is helpful to you. This is a well, you know, structured, you know, tutorial showing you all you need to do, how you can apply for, you know, your job, how you can write a letter for the application, or, you know, apply for your job. So I'm giving you the clue on how that could be done. So if you know you enjoy the tutorial, don't forget to subscribe by clicking on the red button below. Hit subscribe and subscribe to the channel for more updates on similar, you know, video. Don't forget, if you want to also have a comment question to ask on this particular tutorial, do not forget to use our comment box below to ask your questions. Post your question to us, we'll answer you as quickly as possible. Also, do not forget to subscribe to the channel for future videos on how guys to everything, guiding you on how to answer every question you may have concerning one issue or the other online. I believe this video is helpful to you. Subscribe to the channel. See you in my next video. Bye, and God bless you.